All right, gonna use the beast today. You can see that the snow is over the cutting heights. They're just at the cutting heights in some areas and over in some areas. Okay. What? And we're gonna see what she does. How many hours now? 9.7. Yeah. Whew. Oh man. So, yeah, you can get through this kind of stuff. There's even a little bit of ice in here. Let's see if I can find a piece. There's like ice chunks, and it'll either just kick these outward or it will take them up. Looks like I rolled through some dog shit. Oh, but yeah, there you go. Clean the rest of this up with like a little shovel and then you're good to go. Reason why I won't get stuff like this is it's too packed down for the paddles to really get, because they don't have much grip, right? It's mostly loose material that they throw. And then over here, fortunately, this stuff was just too iced up and I couldn't push it through. The auger, oh wow, that's a chunk of ice. The auger was picking it up and throwing it, but because the auger isn't forward more, the actual, I don't know, not the barrel, but the sides of the snowblower would stop because the stuff's just too thick. Ooh, yeah, getting kicked through it. But yeah, there you go. That performance, the reason why I bought Ariens, and is also the reason why I don't understand why Ariens is not considered the number one single stage brand, because with performance like that, it blows me away what this little thing can do. And it is little. I mean, it's not like it's a big machine or anything. This is the Ariens Pro 21, in case you're curious. It's not the Path Pro, it's the Pro 21. So it's the professional model. But yeah, I mean, I've used little Toros and they don't seem to perform nearly like this thing does. And I also have an ancient piece of shit Toro that's a piece of shit that doesn't even throw snow as far as that thing does. And that's a two-stage with a modern motor on it because the old one died. Well, anyways. Yeah, there's a bunch of shit on the patio, so I can't, like, make it clean. Like, there's a box in here somewhere that I can't get into. Planter right there. Planter's over here. Otherwise, I'd do, like, a clean sweep, but I just can't do that right now. So, there you go. One of, I think, the best tool purchases I've ever had. This thing is amazing. Oh yeah, just a tidbit on the end here. This thing, when it's warmed up, look how easy this is to start. Not only does it start on one pole when it's cold, but look at this. Like, I pulled on it like this. Like this. And it started. Ready? Oh my god, that's amazing. I love this thing.